I'll take that.
No, you gotta do this bridge walk. Wait. I wanna get a cartel of soap. We should do it down here.
Serious, serious.
Marlin and the brown squirrel.
One,
I missed it out when it's showing by one fucking number. Almost down to its fastest time.
Yeah.
One can go in the trailer.
Yeah, some of them are expensive. Is that why they're discontinued?
Yeah.
That one can go in the trailer. It's done.
Oh, shit. How many times you read it?
Twice.
Yep.
Thank you.
car and I'll let you go over there.
All right, Laura, then throw it out to me. I'll hear you, Batman. You're up. Spot, you're on deck for the bar. How about that? Voodoo down Broadway, bitch.
Thank you.
Just got to let it know. Gary fucking scared me, right? Now I would have fucking broke out 1344. Yeah,
shit. That's not going well. Just let you know.
Oh,
shit.
Too fast.
Yeah, I know. They're never consistent for me. It's too fast.
Sleep in the trunk. just asleep.
6:30
I got that 5:30.
All right, 5 cars left. The third round. John will have a fire on. All right, Mike and 409. John and Bill, you're up. Mike will have a main toy. Gary and Batman, Marlon and Brown Truck on deck. Gary and Batman will have a main toy.
I'm going to go to the store. I fucking lost, dude. Yup. Alright, so check it out. I did that buy run, right? That shit was 1333 is what I called. Then I fucking ran that number going up against Marlon. Yeah, impossible, you say? What fucking happened? There goes Mike. There's Mike on his 500 light. Whoa, 506, dude. 506.
Alright, so my career on the next one is Carl Rogow. This is the final, people. Mike and Mark. No, Mike has to make it. Mike and Carl and the final, and Mike has to make it.
I'll take the wall, 1275.
You
just
found
1388,
Molly. Yeah, where'd I dial in?
1410.
Go up. Well, I don't want to break out. Say. 39. What did I have? Run 1388? 1388. Now you dial a
1410.
Let's go 14. You got it. Wait,
I went 1488
or
1388.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, ready?
Right. Yep.
Are racing.
You got me.
Yeah, well.
Yeah.
Good job, Marlon. You won. Marlon and Mike.
It's the winning truck right here. Check it out. Check it out. It's the winning fucking truck right there. Just to let you know, Marlon's taking it home.
Yeah.
Fucking hell yeah. Fuck yeah, Marlon. Good race, bro.
Should have been me and you.
No.
Another one, I'd give someone else the gears. You know, we'll make them all run consistent. We'll run a couple of these weeks.
Hell yeah. Right on. Thanks, Marlon. Thanks for that, bro.